Hey everybody, this is Matt Lewis on Reliable Sources on CNN, and he is making a statement about really the condition of media and what you need to run a media organization right now. Listen to what he says.
Water, because the existing outlet is the Washington Examiner, and they're not carrying Trump's water day in and day out either. So to me, the real story here is actually a media story. And this is, in a way, bipartisan, but as a center-right journalist, it's especially problematic to me. I just think, and the irony here is, I don't think the free market can support quality, serious, conservative writing. You look at people experimenting and trying to figure out how to make this work, right? Do you have clickbait? Do you have pictures of Kate Upton riding on a horse to get people to click on your stories? Do you have a paywall? Do you have a benefactor? That seems to be the key. You need a billionaire who's willing to fund putting out a political philosophy that I think is very important and respected, but isn't going to generate the revenue. But what happens after a billionaire has been funding a magazine for a decade or so that's losing money? We've seen this happen on the right and the left. It's a big problem.
That's exactly, he summed up right then. Not just the problem with position media, in other words, political media, conservative or liberal, but media in general, because of Facebook, because of Twitter, because of microblogging, because of people just reading headlines and not looking in depth and getting their information, and the fact that they're overworked, people don't have enough time, don't take the time to read the media that makes them the money. So you need big money behind your media today. That summed it up right there. I'm glad he said it.